Excuse me.
Oh, okay, kind of random, but hear me out. Halloween this year.
Group costume.
Group costume.
Oh, yes. Oh, okay. I might be getting ahead of myself, but I'm seeing a lot of Spider-Man stuff around this thing. Is there something there?
Morph suits are pretty affordable.
Yes, see, that's why I hired me. Innovative thinking.
So it's settled then. This year's theme, the gang becomes heroes.
Perfect.
That guy's face? He was pissed. That was so awesome.
Do you guys still smell it? Ugh. I think I can still smell it. Feel it.
Wow, so Miles gets disease. He's got some talent.
Expert color theory at work here. Feels familiar.
Somebody remembered a thing or two from AP art.
You have to deal with this too. We're sharing a ride, remember?
Windows man, not concerned.
Yo, maybe you should be.
Aw, look who got a little too close. What's up with you?
Oh, it stinks, bro.
This is the best. What's next?
No more of your crazy ideas.
Hey, okay, listen, I hear you, all right. Let's just take it easy on the mindless mayhem.
I didn't say that. Time for one of mine.
Yes!
Get your asses ready.
All right, okay, so democracy has spoken, all right? We're causing chaos.
Fine, but I'm not doing that again where it's gonna follow me home, okay? Grandma will kill me if I bring this smell home.
So sorry.
Have you heard a rumor that Spider-Man and Black Cat used to be like a thing? As in, together. So, what's the big deal?
What a night, huh?
That's my thought for the day.
Perfect weather, smell of hot dogs, people laughing.
I try to avoid going
Look,
to the Jersey side of
the You can kind of even see the stars up there.
Pretty sure that's a plane.
It is nice. Now that you mention it, we don't get out enough.
Well, hey, now that I'm back, it can be like old times. Just the three of us painting the town... something, you know this thing.
Red.
Red. Sorry, my head's all over the place. I know I'm right about those stars.
What's your secret admirer want?
Who, Jonah? Nothing. Not a word on my article yet.
I still can't believe he's your boss.
Let's just find something to hit.
So many arms. I think I'll go see if that claw machine is still finessable like old times. You two coming?
We'll catch up in a sec.
Glad he's doing what he loves.
Killing it at the claw machine?
I meant the foundation. It's great that he gets to make a living helping people.
I'll bet your book helped more people than you realize.
Always looking on the bright side, huh?
Better than the alternative.
I don't believe it. Claw Machine has a new high score. Couldn't beat it.
Tragic.
Hey, Pete. This is the best night of my life.
Hey, Harry. Me too.
I want to have my birthday here this year. I didn't think I'd get any more of those.
There'll be plenty, buddy.
Aha! Woo-hoo! That was great!
What a ride.
Two more.
All the way over!
I mean, we haven't made it a crucial
session.
Right behind you!
Hey! Oh, no!
This place feels so much smaller now.
And forever.
Tickets were so much cheaper 10 years ago.
But kitty allowances made it hurt twice as much.
True. Finally! Let's hammer some hydrants.
Yeah, let's do it. All right. New strategy.
I know. I'm taking the same thing.
Go for it.
Gotta stay loose.
All right, little hybrids, come out wherever you are.
Dude, that's kind of dark.
Gotcha!
What? They're not pigs. They can't exactly threaten to blow their houses down.
Have you ever considered, like, I don't know, not dropping sass?
I have not, thank you very much.
Yes! Take that, you stupid hydra!
Yo, MJ, you good?
Great! Thanks!
Yeah, MJ, show those hydras who has opposable thumbs!
I really needed that.
So, whose face were you picturing? On the moles? Classic transference.
It was totally Jonas, was it?
Oh, only one more and that prize is ours.
MJ waiting? Let's hit the coaster.
Smells incredible.
Hey, Harry, want to get that chili dog you were craving yesterday?
Too early for that. I want to cap the evening off devouring as many chili dogs as I can fit in my pie hole.
I want to go scope out the popcorn situation. You guys want anything?
Caramel corn would hit the spot.
On it.
It's good to be back, Pete. Can I ask you something? Being gone, I've missed a lot. You just lost your job. MJ's got work woes. Are you both... okay?
Yeah. Yeah, we're okay. Everything's great. I mean, especially with EMF, we're gonna change the world.
Yeah.
So, anything corn-based is a no-go. Hopper's cracked.
Oh, man.
Damn.
Cotton candy, anyone?
Can't. Strict diet. Doc's orders.
Too sweet for me. How's it feel?
Weirdly high. Or do you mean being this handsome, this charm?
Being Peter.
Being Peter is nice. I think we could both use more nights like this.
Yeah. We always say we will, but... yeah. It's pinky promise this time. Just not right now. Too high.
All right. Postponed pinky promise.
Needed that.
So relaxing up there.
That's everything. Hey, there's a prize with our name on it.
Isn't it crazy that in another universe I wouldn't be here with you guys? I'd just be gone. Dead, I guess, or still in treatment.
Luckily, we're in the best timeline then.
No kidding. This is a great night. I'm really happy we're all here. But I'm here.
Oh no. Side effects of your treatment may include becoming an extreme cheeseball.
Actually, that's a side effect of hanging out with you.
Ooh, burn! I missed you, buddy.
calibrated?
Sorry.
Well, I ran the crew. Obliterated. Turn it to atoms.
It's so nice to just wander around. People watch. I honestly don't remember the last time we let ourselves relax for a night.
It seems like it's been forever. Stuff just always gets in the way.
Yeah. Man, Pete, you must have had one packed tutoring schedule.
Yeah, so.
You two have always had your noses to the grindstone. Sometimes you gotta stop and smell the roses.
Says the guy who started a foundation 2 seconds after finishing life-saving medical treatment.
I know how lucky I am to have gotten this.
I
have a responsibility to make the most of it. Work hard, play hard.
How about this prize right here? 2 chicken handbag.
Good, Pete.
You know I've never taken this off, right?
You're gonna wear that to the office?
After you.
Co-founder approved.
Such a gentleman.
Doing okay?
I'm really nervous.
Don't worry about it.
Chances the person Harry gave his prize to would be the single writer sitting next to him.
I mean, it would be one heck of a meet cute. Should we tell her?
Tell her what?
What are you two whispering about up there?
Just reminding MJ to keep her hands inside the vehicle at all times.
Woohoo!
that was epic!
Right?
I needed that. All right, fearless leader, what's next?
Our last showcase of the night.
The muscle up.
Oh, you know it, baby.
Never did hit that bell, but the dream always kept me coming back.
I think this'll be the year.
Muscle up, muscle up, muscle up, muscle up, muscle up, muscle up.
All right.
Ah, the spooktacular's closed?
Saved by the renovations.
Welcome! Who's up first?
Pete, come on.
Nice!
Take it easy, Harry. Don't hurt yourself.
The only thing that's gonna hurt is your Parker pride.
Boys, boys. You're both pretty.
Sorry.
What?
Okay. I guess this really was the year.
Harry, that was something else.
Yeah, I have no idea how I did that.
Okay, how about we do something more chill?
Looks like the Ferris wheel line has died down some.
I'm gonna let you two go ahead and be cute together. I'm gonna go see if I can win a couple more unicorns.
You look really happy.
It's funny. Harry's getting a second chance, but I feel like I'm getting one, too.
You two are gonna make a hell of a team. The bugle posted.
Did Jonah put you on the front page? You're gonna be an editor! I should've brought champagne.
Hunters and scorpions and explosions, oh my. Jonah posted the new guy story.
MJ,
It already has 5,000 views. I've got to write a different kind of story. Win his trust, somehow.
Hey, come up with something. You always do.
Thanks.
Sure. And hey! If you need some help from your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, I'd say we make a hell of a team, too. Even if I do forget the champagne.
Next time.
This way.
Out of the way. Eyes on Tombstone.
Tombstone.
supervillainy hunting this time? Mysterio? Tombstone?
Don't let the spider get enough! Take him out!
Didn't expect to see me? Well, the feeling's mutual. One night off, that's all I wanted!
What? No!
Hold on for now!
I am free! Come in!
Eyes, you thought you could kidnap me with a little rope and the power of friendship? Think again!
Tombstone can handle himself. Can't take all of us. Can't let them hurt anyone who hasn't gotten out of the park yet. Oh no, Harry! Come on, Harry, pick up, pick up!
Hey, it's Harry. Leave a message.
MJ, Harry isn't answering his phone. I've got my hands full with these hunters, and I don't see him anywhere.
The Ferris wheel pod is about to touch down. I'll make sure he's safe.
And you stay safe, too.
You know, I don't go anywhere without my Simkarian sidekick.
Is that what you call your Sable Stingray?
Still workshopping it. I'll let you know when I find Harry.
Moving in on the raceway. That's where Tombstone was working. He's tough, but so are these guys. Hunter, start your engines! And may the best spider win!
I knew he'd be a race track.
Spider-Man or Tombstone?
Our lucky day.
Found Harry?
Not yet, but I saw Mysterio. Kraven's goon squad doesn't seem to be interested in him. Like, at all.
And they must only want Tombstone. Thanks for the tip!
Yeah. I'll keep looking for Harry.
Additional units are on their way.
Catch me!
About how I turned my life around.
Since he's already killed Scorpion? Probably not.
Your
spider away! Now!
I got you, Lonnie!
Don't fall!
Oh, no.
I'm sorry, Lonnie. I really do want to help you! Sure do. Spider-Man? I know. But first, what are those things coming out of you?
I think it's my treatment. Dr. Connor said it's some kind of self-learning exosuit, but I had no idea it could... Wait. You know what this means, right? We both have superpowers. Just think about all the stuff we could do to heal the world! Sorry. I guess I still gotta figure out how this thing works.
Well, it's a real shame neither of us has a state-of-the-art science lab to run some tests.
I'll go make sure the coast is clear. Meet you there.
Give me a call when you're ready.
Thank you.
Hey, I just saw what happened at Coney. What was that?
Well, remember my friend Harry?
Yeah? That was him? How?
Honestly, no idea. I think it's this treatment he's been... Oh, that's Harry. Gotta go.
Hey, I cleared out the foundation.
All right, I'll swing by.
Swing by. Man, how many times have you said that men in literally?
Back to the hustle.
My pleas for peace have been rejected by calls for violence. From, you know it, Spider-Man. An attack on what was once a destination for enjoyment now stands desecrated and defiled. Our cherished Coney Island was victim to a free-for-all brawl, destroying iconic attractions and history itself. Some of my fondest memories were at Coney Island. My father used to buy me the nickel pop and hot dog combo, and I, like any self-respecting American, would overindulge. Now, it's all been taken. To make matters worse, Spider-Man seems to have brought a new friend along for his night on the town. Just what this city needs. Another vigilante to take the law into their own hands. One person wasn't enough for you to corrupt Spider-Man. You need two acolytes to do your bidding. Add to the pile of unpleasantness the Hunters and reformed criminal Lonnie Lincoln, aka Tombstone, and you have a recipe for the ruination of any normal person just trying to have a night out. These Hunters are clearly after the Spider-Man and any of their accomplices. They're as much a blight on this city as the heroes protecting it. I'm sure Old Glory Mayor Grant loves what this does for tourism.
Why hasn't the globe been reset by now?
You said it'd be 10 seconds.
Nope.
Now is not time for siesta.
Eyes off! He's above us!
Nah, man! No creepy hidden ambush spots in my town! Sorry!
I'll put a shot!
Buggy tech. I've been there. Back into it.
Hey, Pete! Watch this!
Woo! You okay?
Come on. Let's see what else this thing can do.
What are you doing?
Science, buddy. I'm doing science. So, Spider-Man, you told MJ, but not your best friend?
To protect you. I wanted to.
Right. Yeah, I get it. And that kid you're tutoring, he's the other one?
A lot happened while you were in that tank.
Trust me. I know. Nice and gentle.
Whoops. Yeah. I'm gonna make some coffee. It looks like it's gonna be a long night.
Damn it.
What the hell happened here?
We were just doing some experiments.
Where's Dr. Connors?
Maybe he took the day off?
No. He doesn't take days off.
I'm gonna go.
Yeah, I'll call you later.
I need a minute. Harry's got superpowers? This is all happening so fast. Wait, what's that? Hey guys, I'm getting a strange spider-bot signal.
You got that too? Genki, you testing something?
I was just about to call you guys. A bunch of them just pinged the network out of nowhere. They're using some funky wireless protocols.
I'll check it out and let you know what I find. Looking sharp. Uploading info to the Spidey server.
Got it. I'll keep an eye out for more.
Send me the data when you find him. I'll try to track down who made him.
Hey, MJ. Harry and I stayed up doing tests on his suit. And we may have had too much pizza. It was really nice.
Just like the good old days. So I gotta know, what's Harry's radioactive spider?
I've never seen anything like this before. It's some kind of exosuit that completely eradicates any trace of his disease. Dr. Connors really outdid himself this time.
That's incredible. And great timing, considering what happened at the park.
Any leads on where they might have taken Tombstone?
Not yet, but if I hear anything, you're my first call.
Oh, you're the best.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, what's next? We still haven't figured out who made that weird spider bot.
Followers of the flame to an abandoned clinic in Chinatown. If we go together, maybe we'll find their boss.
So you can leave them to die too?
Not unless I have to. Look, this cult needs to be stopped. You want to come along, it'd make things easier, but I don't need you.
If I went, I could keep an eye on her. Looks like Howard needs me. Hope he and Pidgey are okay. There's Howard.
Spider-Man.
Hey, Howard. Pidgey. How are you both doing?
Oh, we're getting by. Would you like to join us?
Sure. What did you need?
Sometimes I just sit here. Take it all in. Fairies coming in. See it?
Yeah. You and Pidgey getting on board?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
Not a bad way to get around.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river to those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Huh? Three pillars?
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
You mean those three smokestacks? Why there?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, lost my heart to but my birds. They taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
I'm so sorry, Howard. What can I do?
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
Yeah, there she is.
What?
What are... Oh, wow. A flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
They are pigeons.
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
Oh, I don't know. Howard, this is your family.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
Okay, if you're sure.
Let's go, birdies! I'll follow the waterfront for a bit, until I think of a new home. Battery Park! Some nice memorials and stuff to poop on! Howard wanted you guys to see the world, though! We'll keep looking! Let's hit the Brooklyn Bridge! It has some great views! Jet stream! Time to really fly! If I was a bird,
don't turn you on.
You like our web wings? Means a lot coming from Howard's pigeons. And a mist chasing you birds all over the city. Over in Queens, a little spot I used to go to with an old friend. Tons of space for Pidgey and the gang.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. And you can still visit them. Take the train out. Gonna drop these birds off, and I'll be right back. Howard? Okay, this is it. Your new home. Pidgey, you're in charge. Okay, I'm exhausted. I'll hitch the train back. Better go check on Howard. He must be missing them already. Oh no. Howard?
Looks like natural. Oh hey, Spider-Man.
Hey, sorry. A friend of mine.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
He was. He's finally on that adventure with his wife. Don't worry, Howard. The flock is free.
Coney Island. First off, the latest news from first responders is many injuries, but no fatalities. Small blessings. But we have got a lot of unknowns. Who perpetrated the attack? Who was the man who helped Spider-Man? I've got to be honest, folks. This is giving me not good flashbacks to the underground and Roxxon brawls of last year. Here's hoping that with two Spider-Men in town, we can steer away from more citywide chaos. Anyone who tells you these things happen for a reason should be cursed with wet socks forever.
Hey, spiders. Got something for you. Head to this location.
Felicia?
Hey, Felicia.
Heard some chatter about the steel foundry in Williamsburg off a radio I swiped from those hunters. Sounds like Tombstone's there. We could use your help.
Thanks. I'm glad you're all right.
Did you make it to Paris in time?
Yeah, I did. Figured I owed you one. Both of you. Even if the other Spider-Man couldn't be bothered to make an appearance.
Yeah.
You can save the explanation. We both moved on. He's a good one, by the way.
He really is. Well, thanks for the tip. I'm not sure I'd be able to find Tombstone in time without you.
Yeah, thanks. Take care of yourself.
Those fashion school rejects won't be getting the drop on me again. Ta-ta, spiders.
Miles, let me take this one. You're gonna miss your essay deadline.
What if...
If Lee's there, I'll take care of him. Spider-Man can wait. Miles can't.
All right. Just keep in touch.
Hope Felicia's lead was right. Gotta get to Tombstone before Kraven crosses him off his list, too. Did she go inside? Nope. How is this going to work? Just team up like normal, or... How long you been tracking these guys?
A few weeks. Heard rumors for a while. They leave bodies in their wake. They care a lot about the Crimson Hour, whatever that is.
The hot new club in Hell's Kitchen? Wow, that just popped out there, huh? Who says stuff like that? Not me.
We shouldn't have to wait much longer. The new recruits will be here within the hour.
Good enough.
When we find their boss, how will we know it's their boss?
Something tells me these people aren't fans of subtlety. Let's look around.
They're really stocking up for something.
I know they were trying to grab supplies at the hospital.
The guy I rescued who tried to leave the cult.
If he's smart, he's left the state by now. I don't think they've been here for long. Maybe a month at best. Up here. We can go this way.
Take out the cultists and keep moving?
Sounds good.
So, it's been, what, a year and a half since... How have you been?
You don't have to do the small talk. We're here for the job.
You're feeling sleepy.
Everything all right over there?
The Fool's Beacon. How can you be sure it's Spider-Man?
Because the flame is
sure. The flame will remember you.
It's not small talk for
Spider.
Me. I was worried about you.
I'm fine. I was angry before and...
Spider-Man!
But I'm better now.
Take your place with the unworthy!
No signs of their boss. Let's keep going.
It's locked. And I bet forcing it will trigger an alarm.
Doesn't look like it takes keys. Must be a way to unlock it around here.
Looks like the cult uses tattoos to show off their ranks. Is this... supposed to be a good thing or a bad thing?
How does any of that look good?
Seems like new recruits are always paired up when they join.
Good way to keep an eye on everyone. Wait, I've got an idea.
You want to share with the class?
Just watch.
That's it. The door only opens when it sees the correct pair of tattoos.
I've got mine. You see anyone with a Hephaestus tattoo?
Please, please don't wake up. And not the tattoo I'm looking for. Great. There we go. Second time's the charm. So, you got any tattoos?
Just the one of Spider-Cop's gravestone.
Come on, man. Really?